But in the system, there's chyuhn and jong. Chyuhn, which is a side stance, I go into a forward stance. This is called a deng san bo, a climbing the mountain stance and jong. And I still kind of clear it, but now I step straight in. And I'm leading with my shoulder even more and with the jaw. Okay? Now, I do it slow and you feel off balance. If I do it fast, let me know, do it a little faster. Boom. See, it's got a little bit more. Two. Okay? And then remember, off the jaw, usually it's the second jaw, which is the commissar. Since this is a review, I think what I'll do is I'll add the double jong. All you do to do a double jong is watch. I'm going to keep shifting. So I'm going to lead with my other shoulder. I'm going to step forward. See how my leg is behind my shoulder this way? And then I'm going to do the other jong. I miss, and I jong. I may be walking. Okay? So to set up the other jong, I turn. This is what I call crossing stance. I step in, I'm hitting it with my shoulder. My foot is coming behind, and then what happens is I extend the jump. And I miss, and I come back and block. Right, and I come here, and I come here. Right? Sometimes I don't leave this one here. Sometimes once I get here, this is gonna come here. Okay? So it's really, when I'm doing this, that sometimes it's knee or ankle taking a hold. So, jong, jong. And again, sometimes it's on the arm walk, sometimes it's on the knee, sometimes it's on the ankle.